Another perfect light. Bo Butner trips it zero. And Greg's going to eat a little crow. A whole shot win for Bo Butner. Actually, Greg had the better motor, but Bo let the clutch out first, and that spelled the difference. Look at the wry smile on the face of Jason.
Now joining us, the Pro Stock winner, Mr. Perfect Light. Wow, is all I can say. Bo knows, huh?
What a must have been a mistake or something flew. There's paper flying through the tracks. So I don't know, but no. What an awesome race. Summit team, Summit's here. This is their home track. It's awesome, KB guys. And this old dude is hard to beat. My gosh. But thanks to everybody at home, Jim Butner Auto. Love you guys, Chevrolet. My kids at home. Maybe come to a race and come hang out with me. So thank you very much. See you in 2 weeks.
Congratulations.